Has your weight loss journey made you a better mother? I feel like it has for me. I am the stepmother of a 14-year-old boy, and I have a 13-year-old girl. And I feel like because I've lost weight, gotten in shape, started taking better care of myself, I've learned to love myself more. And by loving myself more, I feel like I'm a better parent. Kind of that whole flight attendant speech where you have to put the oxygen on yourself before you assist anybody else kind of thing. I feel like having learned to take better care of myself and becoming healthier, I have been able to do a better job now of taking care of my family and my children. So, yes, I do feel like the weight loss journey has helped me become a better mother. I feel like it's helped me become a better person in general. And I love that I can show my daughter a good example as a woman that you're defined not by what you look like, but by how you take care of yourself and how you overcome obstacles and how you prevail. So for me, hands down, I feel like I'm a better mother, better person. What about you? And happy Mother's Day.